Right there's K-Bar and Honey Badger. Go on. We're at a large, beautiful off-leash park. We got several inches of wet snow last night. Come along. Just tell him to stick around. Absolutely beautiful day. Again, we got lots of snow, as you can see. Edge, K-Bar. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stairs over here. Come on, Edge. This is really wet, heavy snow today, so you're gonna hear a lot of heavy breathing from me. Plus, I'm feeling a little under the weather. My son has had a bad cold over the last week, and I think I'm starting to come down with it. Great. Dad to lift her leg when she pees. Oh, no. She's pooping just a moment. Now that we got that picked up. For those who are wondering, it's about 7 a.m. right now. It's a beautiful morning, huh? Dogs are here waiting for me. Beautiful morning. Badge is still blowing some of her coat. KBR2 on his back legs. Use the sniffles again. I'm coming down with a cold for my son, so I kicked my vitamin D and vitamin C intake way up a couple of days ago, so hopefully I don't get as sick as he did. Oh wow, it just fell last night from the snow. This big tree here. Oh, the weight of this heavy snow, the snow is really wet and heavy.
Come on.
Yeah, the snow is super wet and heavy. Look at that. Yeah, I can make a snowball with one hand. Ducks bitching at the dogs. Badge, stick around. Somebody's dog over there isn't listening. Badge, stick around. Girl, thanks for listening. Badge, no, stick around. See, the water levels up because of all the snow. Come on, Badge. Dog won't shut up. Come on, Badge. Keep our lane in the water. Doesn't matter how cold it is. My dogs love water and will lay down in it any chance they get. True Minnesota dogs. You gotta like water and you gotta like the cold if you live in Minnesota. I'm gonna pause this a second while I blow my nose. All right, let's go. Yeah, I even go out hiking with the dogs when I'm sick. We go out in all weather. Typically, no matter how I'm feeling. Beautiful morning. Best way to start the day. Right, Badge? Again, these guys like the water no matter what the weather. Mississippi witch hut. Here's the Mississippi witch. See if I can make it through here without getting too wet. Come on, Badge. Good girl. Holy cow, I'm getting tired. Get a hell of a workout walking through all this heavy, wet snow. Starting to rain, kind of sleet a little bit right now. We're supposed to get snow all through the day, today and tomorrow. It's supposed to today fluctuate between rain and snow, and then snow again tomorrow. Oops. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. Up. 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 Holy cow, am I tired. Getting my workout today for sure, especially being under the weather. Badge was here. All right, up. Woo! Boy, the snow and sleet's really starting to come down now. We walked through this whole area of the valley earlier in the hike. We're now climbing up out of it, which is why I'm so out of breath. It's been uphill for a while. Is there any water on there? Nope. Right up. Yeah, these hills are killing me in the snow. As my drill sergeant used to say, you gotta live hard to be hard. Suck it up and drive on. Embrace the suck. Woo! Holy cow. I'm gonna rest again. Turn off the lamp now. Turned off my light on my camera. Should be light enough to see now. I'm talking about light enough for my camera to film. I can see perfect. Even when it's dark out, when you got snow cover like this, you can see really good at night. More hills. Man. Man, this wet, heavy snow is hard to walk in. Again, it's been kind of sleeting on and off, so there's a lot of water in the snow. Huck. Well, again, I'm glad I got a chance to get out and film in the snow. Again, kind of under the weather, but it was definitely worth getting out and enjoying it. We're at the end of the hike here. Right there is where I head out to the back entrance where my Jeep is. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. You get email notifications when our new videos come out. Check out our merch store. We've got all kinds of cool merch. Great way to support the channel. Allow us to keep feeding the dogs all the delicious raw food that they can eat. Again, thanks for coming along. I hope you enjoyed it. Woo! See ya. Well, there they are. We just hiked up and out of the park. We're right here at the rear entrance that a lot of people don't know about. It's usually where I go in. I hope you enjoyed it again. Like, subscribe, and share. See ya. Well, there's K-Bar and Toki after our hike. I often get asked, why don't you take all your dogs out on these hikes? How can you do multiple hikes a day instead of taking them all at once? Well, there's a couple main reasons for that. One, the park rules don't allow you to take more than three dogs at a time. Second, I drive a Jeep, and this is all the room I have in the back for my dogs. I can't take more than two or three dogs at a time. And, you know, it's just irresponsible also, you don't have a huge group of large dogs running around when you're by yourself. You know, even though I have good control over them and stuff, you know, they're dogs and stuff can happen. And so those are the reasons why I don't take all my dogs with me when we go on these hikes and I just have two or three. Bye from K-Bar, the Tokemeister. Again, we had a great hike. I love spring snowstorms like this. See ya. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.